When you send encrypted data over the internet, it begs the question, is it really safe? What if it's being copied without your knowledge? Can you detect or prevent it from being copied? Fortunately, you can. Introducing Armos, your gateway to securing a higher business posture. Driven by quantum key distribution technology, Armos works to provide unmatched data security. To understand this revolutionary technology, let's examine how our data is encrypted today. Every time our data is sent over the internet, it is secured with what is known as public key cryptography. Let's assume Alice wants to send something important to Bob. First, Bob uses mathematical algorithms to generate a pair of keys, known as the public and private keys. Bob shares the public key to Alice on the internet, and Alice uses this key to encrypt the data and sends it back to Bob. Eventually, Bob uses his private key to decrypt the data. What's important here is that encrypted data and the key is shared over the internet, which is open and vulnerable. This makes it easy for hackers to intercept or harvest encrypted data for later. With access to advanced algorithms, hackers can derive a private key from Bob's public key to decrypt the sensitive data. Armos with quantum key distribution, or QKD, works differently. QKD is based on the principles of quantum physics, not mathematics. As opposed to PKC, which relies on asymmetric keys, quantum cryptography employs symmetry to generate quantum secure keys on both ends. But how does Armos work? In QKD, a quantum key is generated by modifying the properties of photons, like its polarization, for instance. The uncertainty principle, a fundamental postulate from quantum physics, guarantees that the key generated is truly random, untampered, and secure. The QKD setup has a transmitter and a receiver. The transmitter dispatches encoded photons on a dedicated quantum channel, while the receiver decodes these photons using a single photon detector. Both the devices run a series of tests to ensure that the encoded photons weren't tampered with en route. Only after the authentication is complete is a quantum key derived. Alice now encrypts the data using this key and sends it on the internet to Bob, who uses the quantum key to decrypt the data. While a hacker can still intercept the quantum encrypted information and clone it, the absence of a quantum key makes the information secure. Any attempt to eavesdrop the quantum channel perturbs the quantum state of photons, leading the Armos to detect an intrusion. On detecting an intrusion, the generated key is dropped. This system foils any attempt to clone or copy the key, ensuring unconditional data security. Today's security paradigms like RSA and AES are under threat. The only true way to secure your data is with Armos. Armos easily integrates with existing network infrastructure, making it easy and economical to plug and play, making you quantum ready in just a couple of hours. The future is here. QNu, proactively quantum.